Hopkins, who scored a pair of markers last night. Caleb Harrop regathers, stuffs it upstairs for Cartier. Cartier with a wrister and a goal! That one was deflected between the rings by Jeff Braun, and the Eels get out to a 1-0 lead, 15-31 to go in your first.